Hey everybody, here we are in Morro Bay. You can see the famous Morro Rock behind us. Today was an awesome ride. Kind of made up for yesterday's being challenging and a little difficult. But yeah, we had a little bit of climbing coming out of the campground through Big Sur, but it was beautiful. Really, really nice. Light traffic. And then we descended down into, oh, I forget what the town is. Anyway, but we eventually made it into like Cambria for lunch, and the sun came out and the fog lifted, and then we rode through Cayucas and got some brown sugar cookies, and now we're in Morro Bay. And the campground here is great. We have hot showers again, so we're nice and fresh. We're on our way to dinner in Morro Bay tonight. We hear that Hofbräu House has really good Reuben, so we're gonna check it out. And yeah, so tomorrow we're a short day at Pismo. We're gonna hang out with my friends Dave and Kathy. And how's it going, Steve?
It's going great. Today was a great day. Leaving early out of camp with less traffic on the one, which was nice. There were a couple climbs there were some good climbs. And but the weather was great, and then it got sunny once we got to Cambria,
Cambria, yep.
And had lunch, and now I'm looking forward to the Reuben for dinner, and that's it. Thanks, guys.
All right, see you guys.